Tension headache. This is the most common type of primary headache. Many of us maybe suffer from this type of headache. This is characterized by dull pain, tightness or pressure around forehead, back of the head and neck. Diffuse pain is felt like pain. Bilateral and numbal setting, muscle pain, and mild photophobia or phonophobia may occur, but it is rare. 10 attacks may occur per day, lasting from 30 minutes to 7 days, and not aggravated by routine physical activity. Again, tension type of headache is mild, in some cases it is moderate, bilateral, feeling of tightness, constriction, or pressure, related to frontal, occipital, and temporal muscles. Maybe episodic or chronic, not accompanied by systemic disturbance or neurological signs. Treatment is very simple. You can prescribe aspirin, acetyl salicylic acid, or paracetamol. In some cases for prophylactic treatment, patient may be referred for acupuncture treatment. We have to differentiate between primary headache, which include tension headache, migraine, and cluster headache, and secondary headache, which due to pathological condition, may be hypertension, may be tumor, or may be intracranial hemorrhage. This is a cluster headache. Pain is often around the eye, and patient may awake up often in the middle of the night, maybe in the same time. Tension headache may be once or few times a week, or continuous for several days. For migraine headache is severe, intense, throbbing pain with pulsating character, mostly localized on one side of the head. Also, it is accompanied or associated with nausea and vomiting. Cranial arthritis, or it is called temporal arthritis. For me, I prefer giant cell arthritis. It is due to inflammatory disorder involving medium-sized branch of carotid arteries, temporal artery most involved, localized to head and face. That's why the patient attend to dental clinic, because of feeling of pain in the head and face and jaws. Etiology, due to immune disorder that affects cytokine and T lymphocytes, which lead to inflammatory infiltrate in the walls of the arteries, characterized by precipitation of multinucleated giant cell. The underlying trigger factor is unknown. This engorged artery, pulsating, inflamed artery with this very characteristic feature. Clinical examination usually affect adults above the age of 50, old age. Patients have throbbing headache accompanied by generalized symptoms including fever, malaise, and loss of appetite. Examination of the involved temporal artery reveal thickened, pulsating, and tenderness. Since the mandibular and lingual arteries may be involved, so throbbing pain in the jaw or tongue may be an early sign. This is very important for you as a dentist to make an early diagnosis for such cases.